this right now. I gotta drop this right now. If I cannot get this off my mind right now, I'm about to drop, so I gotta go and drop this right now. I gotta drop this right now, I gotta drop this right now. If I cannot get this off my mind right now, I'm about to drop, so I gotta go and drop this right now. Losing myself, I'm losing myself and abusing my health, cause I'm lost in the world. And I don't know if anyone know or if they will care, so here it goes. I lost some loved ones and you're not talking to me. I have some songs about the pain that I don't know if I should wait to drop or if people will get it. The thought of finally feeling secure with another and trusting and letting yourself go, just to wake up one day and have that person turn into someone you don't know. And realizing the lies were right on horizons, I tried and I tried till I died on the hill in denial. Came back as a ghost, a fucking zombie, and I know you see me rotting. Even though you say you don't, pay attention, deviation from devotion, need vacation from the hopeless. We all decaying. Where's the hope now? This isn't how this all was supposed to go down. So now I write this to vent that I've been having sex and I've been losing my mind over you and coronavirus. I cannot wait for the day where everything's fine. I'm gonna go let it out now before they forget about how I put so much into love. Fuck, this is such a dumb life for a guy with mad potential. I'm not gonna let it slip and let go of my dreams and myself, yo. I believe in me now instead of you. How could I forget about the outcomes that I learned when I was a young one? How can I give my soul to another human who doesn't know who they are or what they believe in? And if they do, we're too scared to show it. I'm not scared to show it, and I'll never be, I don't care. If I put my all into you and you don't put your all into me, I'll die for my beliefs. Yes, this is the difference between you and me. Never abandon a loved one and not communicate. I never lose sight of my promises. And watch how love disintegrate. Heart stolen, frozen, and obliterated. So don't blame me now. I'm just as good as I can be. Wish you would just end it. Instead of watching me die, but I guess you enjoy it. You must hate me. And I just seem to ignore it. Throw myself on spikes for a person that wouldn't think about me twice. Or concern itself with the outcome of my life. After all the work and promises, opening up in confidence, put a love above the nonsense. And you tossed it in the garbage. But I got this, cause I'm starting to understand why this world is set up to make a man die. Beat him down, but I'm not gonna let it keep me down. Too many hoes come around, too many places I gotta go. Too much family I can't let down, too much money I have come. I'm not gonna let you make me fumble. If you want me, you had your chance, and now it's time for me to live. If I can bear to even stomach it, cause I'm just done with it. So I gotta drop this shit just to let it out and get it off my chest. And that's the end of this for now until I drop the rest of my emotions and some other shit that I already made but haven't dropped, cause I've just been afraid of your reaction. Well, fuck that shit, I'm gonna drop this right now and manifest my dreams and make them happen. I'm not gonna die without people feeling me. I gotta drop this right now, I gotta drop this right now. If I cannot get this off my mind right now, I'm about to drop, so I gotta go and drop this right now. Okay. I gotta drop this right now, I gotta drop this right now. If I cannot get this off my mind right now, I'm about to drop, so I gotta go and drop this right now. Okay. The Incredible Murder.